Yes, in the 1980s, some lady knows you.